They tell me that instead of large black holes in space, space is actually made of lots of little bitty black holes. And that's why this part of space is connected to a place in the other end of the universe. And that's why you can remember things in time travel, yeah?
Amen!
Amen, yeah. So the message is, I'm going to tell you, are you ready?
What's the message?